Yet I have come to believe that such a reading only accentuates the occurred to me that my lack of faith in these very words, nothing can trouble, nothing can frighten, I wish. My fear in that moment was precisely why I needed these words, why I needed to be singing them. And something like my situation was probably true for many of the folks I'd be meeting in song later that afternoon, folks who are troubled and frightened at the state of the church and the challenges we face. Paul and Silas singing in their jail cell is the spiritual center of this thoroughly troubling text. And so, idealized is exactly what an image of their witness should be. They may well have been scared and sore in their shadows in the dark. What better reason to join their voices in song? Practices of faith are the ideal we pursue, the pattern into which we grow. Fear may give way to consolation. Doubt give way to faith, as it did